Hi guys, Peter here. This is Off-Road Paradise Trial 4x4. It's available on Steam. And I would like to thank the developers for the review key. Seagulls flying over my head. This is a really nice location. I believe, yep, fish in the water. Let's start the game. Select the vehicle. These are locked. Looks like we can select engines, colour scheme. Let's have a look at colour schemes. They're all locked. So it looks like you need to unlock them as you go along. Okay, start with the tutorial. Okay, I'm on a rock or vehicle here. There are my controls. I'm using a gamepad. Okay, that steers. Right, got you. We put them up. Yes. Oops. Yeah. Okay, the idea is to maneuver the vehicle in VR to the finish point. Whoa, it's quite tricky. Just lost my bumper there. Try to pick these things up. Oh, oops. Oh dear. How do I reset? Try that again. My right shoulder pad is accelerate, left shoulder pad is to brake, and I'm using the analog stick to steer. Try this one again. Whoops. Go gentle on the accelerator. I'm going to press some buttons, see what happens, because I think that resets. Right. Change camera. Alright. So, alright. Oh, that's cool. I'm inside the vehicle now, so let's try this one. It's a bit more scary in here. Ooh, oh dear. That was a lot harder than it looks. Let's try above the vehicle. We'll grab this. Yep. Get to the finish flag. Oops. So let's see what camera angles we've got. We've got side view here, which makes the vehicle quite small. This one is a full-sized vehicle sat in it. This one is from above. And we've got, let's try this one from the long distance. See, this angle, the vehicle looks really small. It's like an RC car. Alright, try and grab the bow first. There we go. You only have to touch the accelerator very gently. Oops. Let me get this one. It's falling off. There we go. Yeah. Did that one in style. We've got a new engine. Oh, I pressed the wrong button. B's back. Right, this bit I'm going to do inside the car. Oh, gently. It's a really cool concept for a virtuality game, this is. Right, I need to figure out, see if I can change my parts. See if there's a button to get me back to the menu. Oh, there we go. Garage. Okay, I'll change paint. Let's go for the white one. Got a new engine, try a new engine. What else did we get? Some wheels. Should I go for the XL series? You see them there? Alright, size of the wheels and the harness. Well, that'll do. Gently does it. You have to be very gentle on the accelerator. I'm going to change my camera. Not that one. That's a bit. That one. Oh, oh dear. Try again. Touch that. I like the option of being able to view the vehicle at different angles. Right, that's going to be a bit. Everybody. Go on. Oh, just missed it. Let me try inside again. It's fun but scary. Okay. Don't go down there. Ooh. And we're swimming with the fishes. It might look easy to you lot, but it's not. Slightest mistake and you're in the brink. change the angle. I lost my bumper again. Ooh, is that bit there? I need to stay on the left hand side for that bit. Ah, too fast. I think a game like this in normal 2D would be quite boring. Oh dear. Where's it going? Gently does it. I'm trying to get around it. Oh, too fast. The slightest touch. Right. I'm going to use a series of different camera angles this time. The vehicle detail is really, really good. Right. Change it to there. That's the same one. Oh dear. We're not doing too good at this one, are we? Right, gently on the trigger, very gently. Right, try and stick to the... Ooh. Go back and try and line up a bit better. Gently, there we go, left, go on! Just missed it again. Right, this time I'm gonna floor it. When I get to the base, I'm gonna floor it. Ooh, nearly came off then. And floor it. Go, go. Yes. Did that count? Yeah. Yes, it counted. Let's go for red. Paint. Or stain one. That's quite nice. I'll do. Seagulls flying around my head. And the ocean looks really nice as well. You can see the waves. They're not flat, the waves either. The waves are all 3D. Right, this one. Try and get the totem first. Yep. No, go back. Try this one in the side of the car. Alright, so I look behind me somehow, try and get the totem. Gently backwards. Ooh. Oh dear. Fish are laughing at me. Right, so, and we've got wheel stuck. There we go. Try it again. I got wheel stuck again. Go on, you can do it. I'm stuck. Go on. Oh dear. I lost the door. Right. Try and stay on the bridge this time. There we go. Made it. Yeah. Got a new car available? Yep, we've got a new car. This one looks a bit bigger. Two jumps. Okay. This is a really nice weather effect for the rain. Right, let's do this one in style. Are you ready? Ooh. Oh. It was worth a go. I'm sure I saw a shark. Oh, lost the wheel. Spin it round, I can still get that one. No. And that's what it looks like on its side. Try that again. Back a bit. Come on, you can do this. Yep. Slowly. Did it. I am surprised how good this is. It's really, really good. Mind out the way, seagull. Keep it straight. I need a bit more power there. Can we do it? And now I'm stuck. Oh, am I? Can I just do it? Come on, come on, come on. He wants to go, he wants to move. Restart. So, well, the concept's right. So if we can get it straight. Right. Better get more or less level. And we did it. Awesome. Okay, try this one from inside the vehicle. I don't think I've completed one yet. Inside. Oh, come on! Oh. Yeah, look for a shark. It's very hard to judge inside, but I got it anyway. So I still need to get the totem. I'll try that again. Try to get the totem this time. That's the tricky bit. Because it slides off. Oh. Those rocks there are very slippy. Ooh. Let's try this one from above. Can't say anything yet. There we go. Come on, come on. Oh. Well, I did that one fast, so does that count? Did I get the gift? No. I can get onto that bit, I'm safe. It's staying on. Go on, go on, go on. Ooh! Yeah. Did it! Right, I'm going to change my wheels for this one. Keep pressing the wrong button. Alright, garage, wheels, wrong one again. Garage, hardness, right, go for the pro ones. Ah, there we go, pro. This is going to be an interesting one. Where are the obstacles? Did it. Yeah. Oh, this is a nice scenario. That moon looks really good, and I love the flame effect and the smoke. Okay, it looks like I've got two routes. I can either go this way or that way. Try this way first. Okay, let's try the other way. I've just noticed smoke coming out of the exhaust. Right, we lined up. And there's there's a rock there. Oh, it's a bit tricky. Stuck on the rock. And just get up there. Try rocking it back and forwards. Nope. Try this way from this angle. Bit of brute force there. Back a bit, forward a bit. It's a bit like having a remote controlled car and I'm stuck. Reset. Gently does it. I can't see where I'm going. I'm on it. Whoa. It's quite tricky, this one. Oh. Try a different angle. Oh, too fast. Right, I need a bit of and I'm stuck. Right, slowly this time. Go on, go on, go on. Slow. I'm on fire. That's not good. I'm on fire. Help me. That's an interesting effect. I don't think the devs planned for this bit, but this is a cool effect. Oh. Well, it looks like I'm going to be struggling with this one. Oops, did I just squash a seagull? Sorry, seagull. Come on, come on, come on. Yeah. Right, that'll do. That worked. I'm not bothered by a gift. And I think the water gets deeper and deeper. Alright, let's get a run up. Nope. Okay guys, I'm going to leave the video there. Hope you enjoyed it. It's a really, really good game. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Whee!